At the new Pizza Rev off of Laurel and College, they were hosting their VIP event where invited guests got to come in, check out the place, and have some pizza before the grand opening on Saturday. This is the first location in Fort Collins, and this Pizza Rev comes with a very different way to order your pizza.
Basically, the customer can come in, come down the line. We have three different type of crusts. We have a signature thin crust, we have a double dough, and we have a gluten-free option. And you choose your crust, and you choose your sauce, your cheeses, and you go down the line, and you can choose up to 30 toppings.
They also have a new way to get your own drinks.
What's up, Brant? I'm Ryan, and I'm here at the new Pizza Rev with Mark, who's going to teach me all about his unique iPour beer system. So, Mark, tell me how this works.
So the iPour beer system gives you the opportunity to be your own bartender. So you're actually pouring your own beer.
Wow.
So it's pretty cool. It's a system that there's about 1,000 of them around the country, but it's the first one in Northern Colorado, and we're happy to have it. So if you want to pour some beer, let's pour some beer.
Yeah, let's just show me how it works.
Okay, so glasses are underneath.
Okay, great.
And the proper way to pour a beer is you want to condition your glass. You want to take your fob that you just got at the register, and you're going to put your Pizza Rev logo on the Pizza Rev logo here. It's going to turn green. You're going to tilt your glass at a 45 degree angle, and you're going to pour whatever amount of beer you want.
The grand opening will be this Saturday, and we'll have a free pizza with a purchase of beer.